What's up, everyone? Welcome to my kitchen. Today we're making homemade cinnamon rolls. Enjoy. Now it's time to let the dough rise for about 2 hours in a warm place. My trick is to put it in the dishwasher after I used it last night, so it's nice and warm in there. I just put my dough in here for about 2 hours. See you later. Guys, I hope you enjoy this episode. I'm gonna have to dig right in with my fingers on that one.